This did not have to happen. We lost $150,000 at least in business into a very depressed economy. It should never have happened this way, and it should never happen again. Central Oregon's always been open for business. We got to keep it open for business. We have to figure out what went wrong here and make sure the Forest Service gets its act together so this sort of problem doesn't occur in the future.